नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सेनल। अनदर ब्यूटीफुल डिजाइन इन टीक वुड एंड दिस वन इज अ शोकेस, अ क्रॉकरी यूनिट, वार्डरोब, अलमीरा, अरमोयर, नोन बाय डिफरेंट नेम्स, चाइना कैबिनेट आल्सो लॉट ऑफ पीपल कॉल इट। एंड दिस वन इज इन वॉलनट विद अ डुअल शेड, इट हैज गॉट ब्लैक हाईलाइटिंग फॉर द इनर एरियाज। नाउ द साइज पार्ट, from here to that side outside it is 66 inches, 5.5 feet, and from here to that side the top area is 5 feet. So this to this is 5 feet, but the legs are protruding outside, so it is 66 inches that it would require the space for. The total height is close to 7 feet, a couple of inches short, and the depth of this is 20 inches from front to back. Now the design part, everything that you see on the front, this is all teak wood, all the carving areas, the doors, the top part, the area below, everything that you see is in teak wood, and the carving, hand carving that you see has been done on it. With the dual shade, everything is very clearly visible everywhere, and thus the dual shade is done to highlight some parts. The color is nice as chosen by the client. This one is going to Bangalore, and this platform height from the ground is 33 inches, then the door 40 inches, and then rest of the area. So altogether, you get a design like this. Crockery units are designed as per the size you have. So in the place that you want to keep it, how much area you are getting, accordingly we will design the unit for you. This part and the other part can be designed as you want. You want it lower, that can be done. You want it higher, that can be done. You want some other structure like the space in the middle or something like that, that can also be done. It depends on your requirement. These open areas will have glasses. This is the door on both sides. This will get glass, and on the sides also. This middle area is fixed. So once glass is placed here, it will give you the visibility from the front. And it's the fixed area, it's not openable. So the two doors, and then we have three drawers in the middle, and then one door this side, and similarly one door on the other side. So a lot of storage underneath and visible area on the top. This is the basic concept of a crockery unit, that you have some areas visible with the glass fittings. Glasses we don't work because that's not transportable. So glass work has to be done locally. And that's not a big thing. The people who come for windows and all these places to fix the glasses in the places, they can come easily and fit over. These are rectangular pieces of glasses. They just need to measure it and place the glass in it. Won't take much time. The color and the design, the size is as per the requirement. Whatever size you want, let us know. We'll make that for you. Now, this one is done as per the carving design, as we have a lot of carving on the doors. If you want this area also to be with the glass, so we can leave open spaces here and you can get glasses here as well. So it can be designed as per your choice. Whatever you like, let us know. We'll make it accordingly. And we can deliver it to your place. Just like this one is going to Bangalore, we can deliver it any part of India. And outside India also, we are delivering to most of the places. The nice design, teak wood work, the quality of Arson, and the artwork of our city, Saharanpur. Hope you like this. Request for a few comments of yours. Let us know how is it. Thank you so much.